listen to in the Islamic world. He's a man of peace. And actually, the Prime Minister of Canada called him the Prince of Peace because of his actions, because of his noble desires, because of his love for humanity, because of his love for humankind. With that, I will end my talk and just mention to you lastly and end that please, whenever you hear that Islam is a religion of violence and oppression, believe me, it is the furthest thing away from it. It is a religion of peace. Thank you very much.